That's my spring girl. My girl, Smitten. Hi, sweetheart. Hi, Mama. Hi there, Smitten. Hi, sweetheart. Hi, baby. I know you sing hello. Smitten's got her hands full here. Yeah. Seven big babies plus this little Lynx boy here. Yeah. Closest is baby. Beautiful kids. Yeah, beautiful baby. I know, Smitten. Hello, Smitten. Where are you going?
Hey, baby. I know, I should have been thinking of right away, but you know how it is. Time just has a way. Before you know it, days turn into months.
How
so, a phone call, thank you, is what's normal for me today. And who knows, maybe this is the perfect day for that person to hear from me. So, I guess I gotta go make that call. For more encouragement for your important relationships, look on Everyday Life when you visit Proverbs 31 Ministries at proverbs31.org.
Yes, indeed. And little one has backed out. Having a little dream. He's having a little dream. It's a trip to South Africa with Thrive Africa. So you can minister in local villages, be part of after school programs, do discipleship ministry with village churches, and spread the gospel in a local hospital. And at the end of the trip, that's a dream. Look at that. Yeah, look at that. You have a little dream. Show me this. What's this? What's this?
Oh, you got me great for dates.
Yes? Why? Twice of your date night with a little help from the producers of Girls Night Out. It's Big Money Financial's Couples Night Out. Featuring the Jim Morris Ministry and pastor and comedian Steve Geyer. Coming to Barry Owen Sound, New York, in Richmond, LA, on High School, March 2nd.
Seems to be sleepy time. Sleepy time.
-3 degrees.
Okay. I think that's lots. Yes, I do.